melting my teeth in lots of random liquids, such as cola, sugar, and baking soda. So I'm going to use this thing called pH paper. You can get it on eBay or Amazon for like $3 for this huge roll. So what we're going to do is we're going to dip it in each of these solutions, and it will tell us, we'll have this little card, and it will tell us how strong the acid or alkaline is. So that was cola and lemon. This is sugar and water. And this is green. Wow, baking soda and water. This is acid, this is alkaline, and this is neutral. Neutral meaning that it's not that strong and it probably won't do much. So I'm gonna see how much my math is. It's pretty much neutral. I'm gonna use this special scale that we have. It can weigh under 1 gram, so I'm going to put one of the teeth on there. So it is 0.61 grams, so I'm going to write that down here, 0.61 grams. So why we are writing it down is because when we put it in like the solution, we can tell how much it's like the tooth has deteriorated. So then we can see like which one's the strongest. So now I'm going to put the small one on, 0.11. That's tiny. So here are the weights of all the little teeth, and so I'm going to make a short video every week to show you guys if it dissolves or not. Now I'm gonna make the lemon cola mixture. So I'm just gonna, oh okay, that went everywhere. So I'm just gonna add a bit. Then close that. I'm going to pop. Ooh. And plop. Okay. So this is the sugar in the water here. So I'm going to pop these in. Okay. And now I'm going to pop the last one, baking soda and water. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you all next week. And remember, subscribe! Bye!